ladies and gentlemen, it's been an honor to play for you today.